Hi everyone. There has been quite concern for me doing stuff on radars. So this is my reply to that. For those that watch the Australian radar, please be aware that there's an area of concern. At this point in time, you can see spikes coming out of the Newcastle radar, Sydney radar, and also the Canberra one. Now, the Namoi area that is covered here is quite renowned for these occurrences to happen. You can see actually a couple of chemtrails going through there. Observation is the key, and please remember that threats are nothing where love is concerned, and love is the true warrior. From my heart to yours, namaste.